Ah, the last one to arrive is finally here. I hope you don't think you're special. It would be a shame if freedom went to your head. Or if you somehow got the idea you didn't need to pass your trials to become Sith. Lord Zash has tasked me with sorting through you refuse to find one worthy of being her apprentice, and I intend to do just that.
Who is this Zash?
That's Lord Zash to you, slave. She's a Dark Lord of the Sith and more important than you'll ever be. Now the rest of you gutter trash already know your trial. Get going while I bring our latecomer up to speed.
Watch your back, friend. And don't worry, it'll be all right. He can't kill us all.
A Sith fears no one.
Suit yourself.
Now, slave, for your trial. There's a hermit named Spindrol who lives in the tomb of Ajunta Paul in the Valley of the Dark Lords. Spindrol's a lunatic, but Lord Zash sees him as some kind of prophet. Once you find him, he will test you.
Fine. I will seek the insane hermit in the incredibly dangerous tomb and take his little test.
But there. You know your task. Spindrol lives in the tomb of Ajunta Paul in the Valley of the Dark Lords. Don't keep Spindrol waiting, slave.
Slave, welcome to my humble hole. You are here for your trial, yes? Learn the ways of the Sith from a doddering old man in a tomb, and hopefully to return to your master with the mark of my approval.
Yes, my lord, that's right.
Of course it is. I know the way of things on the surface. But before I answer either way, you must pass a trial of blood. Survive, and I will teach you what I know. Excellent. These former acolytes wanted nothing more than to earn their second chance for glory by killing you and taking your place. But your desire proved stronger, and their blood became the mantle of your victory. Well done. But you are not Sith yet. Peace is a lie. There is only passion. Through passion, I gain strength. Through strength, power. Through power, victory. Through victory, my chains are broken. This is the Sith Code. Commit it to your heart, and you will have the strength to crush your enemies. Do you understand?
Yes. I think I do. I must use my emotions to grow strong.
Do not be timid. Humility is the attitude of a slave, not a Sith. Now go. Return to Harkon and nurture your hatred for him. And use your fear of him to grow stronger.
He may raise his fist to strike, but it is Lord Zash who determines where the blow will land.
But who controls Zash, I wonder?
When you know the answer to that, you will have power over both your masters.
Now go. Leave me. To my rest.
Ah, the last one. Always the latecomer. Now we can see what the hermit thinks of you, slime. Acolyte Cory. Step forward, please.
Yes, Overseer.
You are a weak, pathetic rodent, and even a lunatic like Spindrol can see this. And that means...
Ah!
Meet our newcomer, Fon Alt. This is real Sith strength, and he will tear you apart and crush your bones, slaves. Look on him. No connections left in the world, but pure Sith blood. This is Lord Zash's future apprentice, not filth like you.
We'll see how tough he is out in the tombs. Alone. With just me and my blade for company.
Step this way, slave. I want to speak to you privately. The rest of you, get out of here. You know your trials. You too, Fon. Spindrel awaits. Now, listen to me. Spindrel is a lunatic. His approval means nothing. You are filth, and you will die. Is that clear?
You think you scare me?
You're nothing, and don't forget it. Now, your second trial. Lord Zash has requested a special trial for you, which you will no doubt fail. Go to Inquisitor Zinn in the jails. He will fill you in on the details, and most likely hasten your demise.
Don't count on my demise, Harkon. I don't die easy.
Don't boast, slave. I don't want to see you again until you're back from the jails. That's all.
Acolyte, you've arrived. And not a moment too soon. Harkon has given me very specific instructions. You were raised as a slave, but must discard those traits and learn to control others. And I have just the task for that end. Meet this driveling excuse for an acolyte. He will be your victim.
What exactly does this entail?
A short while ago, there was what we call an unauthorized murder here in the Academy. A rivalry among apprentices resulted in death. Interrogate him. Make him tell you who committed this crime at any cost.
I can absolutely do that.
Excellent. Get to it then. I look forward to watching you work.
Please, don't hurt me. I don't know anything.
It's okay, Aelith. I just want to talk.
Yeah, right. I know what you want, and I'll tell you right now, I don't know anything.
I can't help you if you won't trust me.
Why should I trust you? You can't help me. You can't protect me. Even if I did know something, I'd be dead. Or worse.
Look, if you don't talk to me, the Inquisitor will bring someone else in. And they'll make you talk. I want to help you.
What? Why? I don't understand. Why don't you just torture me and get it over with?
You know, that's a good question.
Stop! Please! All right, I'll talk. You'll kill me, but I'll talk. The murderer is an apprentice named Essor Kaon. You have to protect me, or he'll kill me.
I doubt that. He'll be too busy being punished for murder.
Kaon's master is a Dark Council member. Might as well try fighting the Emperor himself. Kaon won't get so much as a reprimand. But when Kaon finds out, he'll come after me.
What exactly does this have to do with me?
Of course, it's not your problem. Why should you care? Maybe if I'm lucky, Kaon will put me out quickly.
You don't have to tell me. I heard the name loud and clear, though I sorely wish I hadn't. Essor Kaon. Kane's master is a Dark Council member. I'd be a fool to oppose him. But anyway, your trial here is done. I will send my commendations to Overseer Harkon. You may return to him now.
What are you going to do about the murderer?
Nothing, although the apprentice's master will have to be informed. It's not my business to dispense justice, certainly not where the Dark Council is concerned.
That makes a certain sense.
I'm glad you think so. It has been most pleasant watching you work, Acolyte. Truly, I wish you the best of luck in your remaining trials.
Well, well, well. I had been looking forward to cutting another one of you down, but it looks like I'll be spared the trouble. Unsurprisingly, Nylok has gone missing. Also, unsurprisingly, Fon has passed his first trial. It's only a matter of time before he tramples you all underfoot.
I'll tear you apart where you stand, slave.
Patience, Fon. An accident in the tombs is much more convincing. Now the lot of you know your next task. Go. I want to speak to Fon and our latecomer. Now, slave. Zin says you handled yourself expertly, and as much as I find this difficult to believe, Lord Zash is satisfied with his evaluation. Undoubtedly, Zin helped you in some way, but you will not have his help on the next trial. Both you and Fon will have trials of intellect, trials that test your ability to apply your understanding of the Force to solve problems.
You don't expect a slave to be a match for me in intellect. I've been trained under the greatest teachers.
Calm down, Fon. I certainly do not expect this slave to be a match for you. That's why you will have separate trials.
Truly, your generosity astounds.
You're only digging your own grave. Fon, you will go to the library on the second floor of the Academy and translate the following texts for Lord Zash.
Yes, Overseer.
Slave, deep in the ancient, monster-infested tomb of Marker Ragnos, there is a holocron filled with dark secrets and encased in a great stone monument. No one has figured out how to release the holocron from its stone prison in over 1,000 years. You will bring this holocron to me, or you will die.
The more you make me hate you, the stronger I become, Harkon. And one of these days, I'm going to be strong enough to crush you.
You will never be strong enough, slave. You will bring back the holocron, or hope that the spirit of Marker Ragnos himself returns to end your miserable existence. Now go.
Peace is a lie. There is only passion. Perhaps a little blood will satiate you. Just open, damn it!
You better not be wasting my time, slave. You better have the holocron. A fake. Or stolen from the library, probably. I'll deal with you later. Now, I believe it's time for another demonstration. Gurr, step forward.
Yes, Overseer.
Fon, kill him.
With pleasure, Overseer.
Let Gurr be an example to you. Fon destroyed him easily, like he will destroy all of you. Are there any other objections?
You are only giving us power, Harkon.
And your comments are only hastening your death, slave. Now the rest of you know the next trial. Go. You, slave, stay here. Now, slave, you think yourself pretty clever getting that holocron, don't you?
Stop with your taunts and give me my next trial.
If you wish to prolong your life, you will not make demands of me again, slave. Now for your trial. The last, darkest secrets of Tulak Horde are buried in his tomb. Lord Zash wants this text. But the final resting place of the dead lord is not easily trespassed. You will not be the first to die there.
Is there a reason you keep sending me into the tombs?
Lord Zash's research is her own business, and no one else's. You're not fit to know. Any other stupid questions?
Wait a minute. You don't know, do you? You're as in the dark as I am. Lord Zash hasn't told you anything, has she?
You are begging for death, slave. Do not come back here until you've gotten the text from Tulak Horde's tomb. Out of my sight, slave!
Yes. Yes, remarkable. Magnificent.
You, slave. Wait, no. Acolyte. You're the one who brought me this magnificent holocron from the tomb of Marker Ragnos, yes?
Yes, my lord. I found the holocron.
Unbelievable. 1,000 years buried in that tomb. The Sith Lords passing it by. And then the most unlikely person comes along. Tell me, how did you manage it?
That's my little secret.
Good. You guard your secrets well. This is a credit to you and a source of power. Though I, personally, prefer to be more open. Your work so far, in bringing back this holocron, and now the text from Tulak Horde's tomb, has me intrigued. I am watching your progress eagerly. I have high hopes for you, Acolyte. Sky high.
I hope I live up to them.
Good luck, Acolyte. Good luck.
I was just about to send Fon off. What delayed you, slave?
Well, first Lord Zash stopped me to tell me how amazing I am, and then we got talking, and I guess I lost track of time.
Just like a slave to make up stories. Lord Zash would crush you like a Gizkar if you ever crossed her path. You're not worthy of her presence. Now, did you collect the text from Tulak Horde's tomb?
Just take it already.
Give it here. No doubt it's been badly damaged. It's what we get for sending a careless lowlife to do a Sith job. Isn't that right, Fon?
What are we waiting for, Overseer? Why don't we kill this wretch now?
You have a big mouth, slave, but no combat skills. I don't want to see you again until you've satisfied the Korriban instructors. The training facility is on the second floor of the Academy and is usually reserved for the Dark Lords and their apprentices. This is not a promotion, and you are not to speak to anyone except the Training Master when you are up there, understand? You are not fit for their presence.
Please tell me Fon can come. We'll have so much fun.
Fon has been training at combat his whole life. He was born to be Sith. You are just as likely to chop your own arm off as not, slave. Now get going to the second floor training grounds. You don't want to keep the instructors waiting.
Hello there, friend. You remember my brother and me from downstairs? With Harkon, right?
Sorry it had to be this way.
We don't like it any more than you do. Well, maybe a little more.
This sounds vaguely like a threat. What did I ever do to you guys?
I'm sorry, girl. I liked you. I really did.
But Harkon made us a deal, see? We kill you, we go home.
You will regret that.
We don't want to. But we know we can't beat Fon, and we'll never be Sith. At least this way we can go home, alive.
Quiet, Baelic. The time for talk is past. Fight for your life, Acolyte.
Well, well. Look who shows up at long last. I half expected to hear you'd crossed some Dark Lord upstairs and finally got yourself killed. None of the others have shown up either. I assume they're dead by now, which means you and Fon are the last ones.
Speaking of Fon, he seems conspicuously absent.
You only wish it, slave. No. You took so long returning, I sent Fon ahead. Your final trial will be to retrieve an ancient map from the innermost chamber of Naga Sado's tomb, which has never been breached in thousands of years. But before you get the map, you'll have to awaken an ancient assassin called a Dashard that sleeps in the tomb. You cannot access the map without him. Understand?
What exactly is a Dashard?
They're a lost race of assassins that the ancient Sith used to devour their force-using enemies. This one'll probably eat you the moment he's freed. Oh, and one more thing. You'll be competing with Fon for this map. Whoever brings it back will be Lord Zash's apprentice. The other will die. And Fon's already started, so my advice? Run, slave. Run.
One moment, please.
Lord Zash, what are you doing here?
Overseer, are you implying that I, a Lord of the Sith, don't have the right to go where I please within the Academy of the Sith?
No. Of course not, Lord Zash.
Good. I saw the last Acolyte arrive. I wanted to see the hopefuls off on their final trial. Where's, the red one, Fon?
He finished his trial early, so I sent him on rather than keeping him waiting for this.
Pity. I just finished translating the wonderful text this Acolyte brought from Tulak Horde's tomb, and it's most illuminating. I don't know that the map can be retrieved without it.
Well, well, well. It's a good thing I didn't start running, isn't it, Harkon?
It's too late. Fawn's already left. You can't just...
Give one acolyte an unfair advantage over the other? Overseer, when has being Sith ever been about being fair? Now, my dear acolyte, here is what you must do to free the Dashad. There are rods scattered throughout the tomb of Naga Sado. These rods are the keys to the chamber where the ancient assassin is imprisoned. You will need to place the rods in the chamber door and electrify them. I don't know exactly the reason, but it is clear that you will not be able to retrieve the map without the Dashad. But be careful. He is very dangerous.
Is there anything else I should know about the Dashad?
It's a force-resistant assassin. I have reason to believe this one was placed in the tomb by Tulak Hord himself. I will return when both acolytes are back from the tomb. You will not do anything further to affect the outcome of the trial. Understood?
Yes, Lord Zash.
Good. And good luck, acolyte.
Amin's Waihai's fools. Gawantida seek from Tauhans. Iptaukida melaswesama word sign in Meremnai Saigatrawa Dida. Tagasar Chais and Parks prize war Pairen Swase Ikbus Karadida.
Your defiance is foolish and misplaced.
Ababarna Habans, Glaubena, Ni in Usakwai, Usiterens Apipao. Was Jabe wise Jabe, prophetess, we sons Jaggara Haitain.
Shut up. You're my slave now.
Was Jabe wise Jabe, prophetess, we sons Jaggara Haitain. We killed by Squibans mana. Twade and Warpai and Parlai kain.
Ipsik Baikudana, Jaus Erpai Rojandan, in Bise Wistai. In Bizose Waitai Spila Presin Kretai, in Bise Ewanata, Atragata Injais.
Obey or perish.
Sisunja, Targi Skolan.
I'm telling you, Overseer, it cannot be done. I went into the tomb, I saw the Dashad across the chasm, but I could not get to it.
But the map! Lord Zash is adamant she will not take an apprentice without the map!
I'm telling you, Lord Zash wants the impossible. No one is ever going to get that map!
No one except me, you mean?
The map! And... the Dashad! Get that monster out of here this instant! And give me the map!
No, it's not possible. You wretch, you filth! You must have cheated somehow. How did you do it? How did you release the monster?
Sai galut saida, iswis us ulf bendan, ja atnam, in puidangar ja.
Right. You must have cheated. You must have. You'll pay for this!
Fawn, patience. You will have your chance at this whelp. After you personally deliver this map to Lord Zash.
Eat them both, Cam.
Dobila Wesun,
Keep your pet at bay for just a moment, Acolyte. I would have a word with Fon.
Lord Zash.
Yes, Fon. Now, where's my map?
Here, Lord Zash. Right here.
You found it for me, Fon? How wonderful.
He couldn't have found it if he tried.
Silence! Fon will tell me what happened, won't you, Fon? You wouldn't dare lie to me, would you? Because it would be a shame for me to discover that you lied to me. Now, one more time. Did you bring this map back from Nagasado's tomb?
No, I didn't. I'm sorry.
Hearken, you fool. In any other group for any other lord, this young man would have torn the other acolytes to shreds. What were you trying to prove? That you could outsmart me? That you knew better than me what kind of person I wanted for an apprentice? You fool! There's your pet, Harkon. Clean this mess up. Apprentice, meet me in my chambers upstairs.
As you say.
This is not the end. Without Lord Zash to save you, you're nothing. I have connections that will hunt you wherever you go.
That's big talk for a worm like you.
Get out of my sight, slave. Your new master is waiting for you upstairs.
Ah, my magnificent new apprentice. Congratulations are in order, I believe.
You know, I could have taken Fon. I didn't need you to kill him for me.
Yes, of course. But it wouldn't have made that stubborn overseer respect your power. So I reminded him of mine instead. Now, I was just looking over this astonishing map you brought back, and I can tell we have a lot of work ahead of us.
What is this map of, exactly?
We can't talk about it here. Too many unfriendly ears. You must meet me on Dromund Kaas. There we can talk more.
Why must we go there?
That is where the map leads, though I likely would have taken you there anyway. The capital of the Sith Empire is a good place for an apprentice to start. I will meet you in my chambers in the Citadel in Kaas City. There we can speak more freely of the work ahead, without the fear of unfriendly ears. This is the lightsaber I had as an apprentice. I want you to have it.
I shall wreak havoc with it wherever I go.
Magnificent. No doubt you will. Now, remember, my chambers, the Citadel, Dromund Kaas. It's imperative that we get to work on this as soon as possible.
Stop right there, slave. Darth Scotia has a message for you.
I'm a Sith apprentice. Show some respect, or I'll smash your face in.
Shut up, you insignificant worm! The message is this. You will not go to Dromund Kaas. Everything you've done here, everyone you've dealt with, Lord Zash included, is insignificant. Darth Scotia has eyes and ears on Korriban. He knows what your master is up to, and he is displeased, to say the least. On Korriban, Lord Zash may have her way, but on Dromund Kaas, it's a different story. So you see, you have to die.
Kemp, what is it you do to Force users again?
Gibai Iswis Aman Hanguijins.
Ortosin, is that a Dashard? Maybe this isn't such a good idea.
Coward! Fight, you fool!
Left up, John.